I think the approach of Solaire and something that attracted us in that we're really trying to push the boundaries and we're really looking to be challenged in our role as an architect at all times and not having this kind of approach where it's just take it or leave it from our point of view. So really that collaborative spirit and that energy that I think Solaire brought to the project was fundamental for us taking on the commission in the first place. There's a simpatico there between the client and the developer, and that's rare in development, that you get the common interest there to build something that is incredible. And you know, often when you see young players in property and first people into the market, the goal is always to make money, and that's never been the focus here. The focus has always been to deliver an incredible product and knowing well that an incredible product is of value. And it's that value which is the common interest that we've been able to come together and design something incredible. Beautiful square geometry and big wide frontages and this incredible aspect to the city, and the way in which we're able to design the house is in this L-shaped configuration and really embracing the north and the east and with respect to its design, focusing out to the city at all times, so framing a view toward the northeast, also looking at the city. Very rare indeed in Brisbane to achieve that. So the whole house was designed to be completely opened up to the climate, and you know, that's one of the great things about living in Queensland and designing houses in Queensland, is you get those opportunities to really embrace the climate and take advantage of the lifestyle that offers. The second part of the brief which came in after we'd designed the house was this, you know, passive house overlay, and we just went, what's that? Like, kind of had to go back to almost basics again and Google what is a passive house, you know, and we really didn't really understand what a passive house was, and Germany seemed like it was a big movement, and started reading books and really understanding it and letting the client really run with that and talking to experts locally about what could and couldn't be done. An incredible piece of research went into this design from all parties.
My initial reaction when Solaire approached me about a passive house was, if there's any team that could put it together, these guys could. They have a commitment to sustainability and they really go about building a great house. And passive house is generally accepted internationally as the highest level of performance you can get out of a house, because you are getting low energy costs, about as low as you can go, the cleanest and most purified air within a house while maintaining the comfort at a beautiful 23 degrees year round. This is my third project with Solaire, and over the last 3 years that we've worked together, I've watched them raise the bar every time with each project. This time the bar is pole vault height. It's just, they've set it at significant height with Vanquish, but also the fact that we went beyond passive house. The home is built from renewable energy generated on the property next door, so zero carbon. The materials were recycled wherever there was possible to recycle them, and a lot of the materials used in the building had high recyclable content. And finally, the toxicity of the building was kept to its absolute lowest. What you've got here is a house that is exquisitely built, beautifully designed, luxury at top class. At the same time, you're getting very, very low energy use, high levels of comfort, clean air, everything you could possibly want in a house.
I'm fascinated, like everyone is, to see how the future occupants of Vanquish will reside in the home, and you know, whether they'll, you know, want to open the house completely up or take advantage of, you know, its incredible engineering feats and close it all up and, you know, enjoy the benefits of living a lifestyle that is, you know, a lens upon to the landscape. And I think the nice thing about the design of it is that it will change throughout the seasons, and you know, that flexibility that we've got there in the design to either open it up or close it down, that's definitely something that should be adopted in more designs in the future, particularly for this subtropical climate that we do live in.
Our market is changing dramatically to respond to climate change and other demands that society are making on us. Vanquished is without a question at the leading edge of that. It wraps up all the things we love, brings it all together into what has to be, without a question, the leading methodology of building into the future. So it's right ahead of its time, front of the curve. And I'm looking forward to watching it over the years develop and perform as it's planned to do.